new red threat to West Berlin recalls Stalin's blockade of 1947 and the airlift that saved the free enclave from starvation. Now, with the city a dramatic oasis of cultural and economic advance in the heart of communist East Germany, Khrushchev's demand that the United States, France, and Britain agree to end the four-power pact governing West Berlin, turning it over to Red East Germany, hints a new and major crisis. The Western powers reacted strongly, affirming their determination to keep the city free. It's an outpost in telling contrast to shabby, bedraggled East Berlin, in which large areas remain unreconstructed nearly a decade and a half after World War II. Under den Linden, pre-war avenue of elegance today highlights the fact that East Berlin is living disproof of the communist workers' paradise. From here, a steady stream of refugees flows to the free city. One reason why, perhaps, there is no lifting of red pressure and no easing of the Kremlin's implacable determination to keep Germany a constant crisis point.